Hey guys, alright, so for those of you that don't know, I am currently enrolled at Columbus State University in Georgia, United States. And it's in the Bible Belt where nothing changes and people are closed minded and such. Alright, so I got this residence assessment survey thing that I got to fill out before I leave. But what I was particularly moved by was a question on gender. I don't know if you can see right here, but it says male, female, transgender, other. And so I was like, oh my gosh, I'm just sitting here staring at it. And my friend that's usually over here, she's ridiculously anal about the Bible. And here I am freaking out, like, yes, it says transgender, because not everybody can identify as male or female. And, you know, I'm just so happy. I'm, like, flipping out. She's like, is that good? I'm like, yeah, that's excellent. And so anyway, she's over here quarreling with that idea in her head. And I go across the hall, and I talk to Jason, and I was like, look what it says. It says transgender on it. And he looked up, yeah, and I said, Jason, we're in the South. And he goes, why do you think I want to get out of here? Or something like that. And I was just like, because he loves America, but he's very anti-South for that reason. Because people down here will judge you through the floor when they're no better, and they won't change. They don't ever change. The only thing I really like about the South is, well, there are two things. Sweet tea. Well, the beaches. Okay, so sweet tea, the beaches, and the colonial architecture. Like that, you know, that kind of neoclassical look that Thomas Jefferson brings back over here. Yep. I like that. I like that a lot. Better than the houses. Not the people in them, the houses, the sweet tea, and the beaches. The South can die. Because it doesn't matter. It doesn't even matter. And what the South once was and what it is now are two very different things. So anyway. But it says transgender on it. And we're in the Bible Belt. And I know it's just a little thing. We need to, you know, go from here. But that's a big step. I mean, for Columbus is seriously a really ridiculously religious community. So for them to have transgender, I don't know, I just, it makes me excited. Yeah. So it wasn't the question they asked, it was the answer choice. It made me happy. Well, so anyway, but it's nice to know that Jason is on. And with that, I'm going to leave you. I know there was something else, but anyway, have a good rest of the day.